For this year's East and West Carter Group project, we decided to put our focus on the Carter County Animal Shelter.
We brainstormed many ideas and reached out to the shelter to see what would be most impactful. We decided to paint a mural, which will create a better environment for the shelter overall.
We started painting the mural Saturday, March 23rd, and made some really good progress. However, we plan to head back the following Saturday, March 30th, to finish it.
Along with the mural, we intend to make a few trips to actually volunteer at the animal shelter and spend time with the animals.